Hello, I'm Mrs. Vidyat Nani from Ahmedabad. As I got to know about MMC Olympic of Food conducted by Ms. Samiksha Agarwal, I couldn't resist myself to participate. Thanks Ms. Samiksha Agarwal for giving us such a huge platform to showcase our culinary skills. I would personally thank Ms. Ankita, Ms. Sakshi, Ms. Anjali from FOH Foodolics Group who has given me chance to participate and represent from there. Today I have got challenge from Chef Nishant Chaubeji, who is one of the topmost chefs in India, whose recipes are wonderful. I got a challenge today. I accept it. Ek nai soch, ek naya andaz, ek nai dish and ek recipe ke saath. So I will try to replicate his recipe. I will give my 100%. Friends, wish me luck. Let's see the ingredients of hot curry powder. 8 to 10 pieces of dry red chilies, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 3 to 4 pieces of cinnamon, 8 to 10 pieces of cardamom, 1/2 teaspoon of cloves, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of peppercorns, and 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds. Let's heat the pan. Now we will dry roast the cumin seeds. Next we will add cloves, add cardamom, some cinnamon sticks, coriander seeds, peppercorns. We will mix it and roast it for 2 minutes. We will add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now we will grind it to a powder form. Hot curry powder is ready to use. Wash cauliflower in a cold water properly. We will cut florets into a small pieces. Now we will take one small onion, cut into 1/2, and we'll roughly chop it. Now we will take 3 to 4 garlic cloves. We'll roughly chop it. Now we will heat the pan. We will put 1 teaspoon of coconut oil. Now we will add roughly chopped onion. We will saute it for a minute. We will add roughly chopped garlic. Now we will add florets of cauliflower. Mix well and cook for 2 minutes. Now we will pour coconut milk. I have put around 100 ml. Mix it well. Now cover and cook it for 10 minutes. Cook 10 minutes on slow flame. Now we will add hot curry powder and mix it well. To retain its color and texture, I have added 1/2 cup of chopped carrots. Now we will boil the water to blanch the almonds. Peel the almonds. We'll peel all the almonds and keep aside. Now we will dry roast poppy seeds. We'll dry roast melon seeds also. Now we will take a blender and make a puree from cauliflower mixture. Now we will add blanched almonds to it. We will add melon seeds also. Add 1 teaspoon of poppy seeds. We'll add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now we will blend to make a smooth paste. Now our puree is ready, such a lovely color. Now we will strain it and make it smooth pouring consistency. Now for beetroot soup, we'll take 500 grams of fresh beetroot. Wash it properly and cut the edges. Now we will wrap the beetroots in silver foil and keep it for baking. Now we will bake the beetroots at 200 degrees centigrade for 40 to 50 minutes. We will take out and check with the skewer whether beetroots are properly baked or not. Now we'll put balsamic vinegar and adjust the consistency. Beetroot puree is ready. Now we will strain it to make a smooth pouring consistency. In this I'll add coconut milk to retain its color and consistency. Now we'll make beetroot flour. We'll cut
thin slices for it. Such a nice thin slice cut for beetroot flour. So my thin slices are ready. Now we'll make a flour. I have taken each slice and trying to make a nice flour. My flour is ready. Now we'll take serving dish and divide the part with the square. Very carefully we'll pour cauliflower curried soup. Now we'll pour beetroot soup and arrange the dish. Wow, such a beautiful plating. Perfect. My plating is ready. Hope chef will like it. I really enjoyed making this vegan cauliflower curried soup and beetroot soup. This is all for you, chef and MMC and FOH. Thank you.
Today I completed my challenge given by Chef Nishant Chaubeji. Really, it was very challenging. Plating and presentation was so unique and tricky. I thoroughly enjoyed doing it. Kuch naya seekhne ko mila. I tried my best. Hope chef will like it. Thank you.